So today you're here for a real close look at your eyes. Okay, we can do that. Yeah, we'll get some lights out and take a real close look at the back of your eyes. Right through them. Right through them. Overview of what we're working with. Okay. Yeah. So. Get some gloves on. It appears somebody cut the thumb off. I'll be right back. I got a completely new pair of gloves this time. Of the entire box. So, we got some new ones now. You know, it's always a good idea. Inside the gloves. Just make sure there's nothing down inside the fingers or anything. You never know what might be lurking inside a glove. So I always like to check them out a little bit before I put them on. few things. First, can you follow the light for me? Can you look to your right for me? Thank you. And now look left. And look up. And look down. Look there again with the magnifying glass. And I also need the light. Zigzag back and forth as I come in and out. Excellent. Perfect. Awesome. You do. Focus right here on the tip of the pen, please, and follow it with your eyes. Perfect. Okay. Now what I'm going to have you do is, again, focus on the pen, and when I tell you to, focus on the light. Ready? Right on the pen. On the pen. And on the light. And back to the pen. And back to the light. Pen. Light. Pen. The light. Okay. Pen. The light. Pen. And now follow the pen again. Okay. Very good. Okay. Right. We're gonna look way back in there. I know. Just try to keep them open. Okay. I'm gonna cover one eye for a little bit.